later. All right. Hi, everybody.
Hi, Syracuse.
Hi, this is Dee from The Auto Show with Ryan Evans from County Cars. And we've been saying hi to people all day today. And I just wanted to ask you a question about some of the work that you do on the show. People come to you with emotional stories about loss and about love. And I wondered how you translate that into the artwork that you do.
Well, first of all, being an artist, I'm an emotional animal. I absolutely am. And I try and put myself in the client's position. You know, if they've lost somebody, I try and make myself feel like I've lost somebody, and I'm portraying their emotions and their love into the vehicle. So what I basically do is I adopt their emotions and their vehicle. I say it all the time, it's not your vehicle until I give it back to you. So I absolutely put myself in their position and try and do it as though I was them.
The funny thing is, when people look at you, I think they probably see this and they say, oh, you know, he's a car guy. But what I got from watching the show is you're really an artist.
Absolutely, absolutely. I'm naturally an artist, but I was born and raised in cars and motorcycles. So that's just how I transcended my art through cars and motorcycles rather than canvases. Those are my canvases.
What is the number one vehicle people ask you about when they come here?
There is no number one. They ask me about various vehicles. There's no one in particular. They'll ask me about my 59 panel. They'll ask me about Big Twin or Danny's GTO or, you know, the motorcycles and cars that we've done. Every person has their own favorite, and it's never more one than the other.
And mine's Starry Night. I've asked him about it all day today.
I keep
talking to you about that one.
I got to say, so far, Starry Night has been the subject that everybody wants to ask about, because that one really challenged me. I mean, I was taking 100-year-old techniques and trying to apply it to a motorcycle and making it look or be flat, but not look flat. Because his painting techniques were a lot of blobs and, you know, heavy, heavy paint. And I can't do that on motorcycles.
I was teasing him earlier that Danny didn't know Starry Night, and this guy did.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, I am an artist, and more than anything, I prefer to look at other artists' work, and that's anywhere from Van Gogh and Picasso and Michael Goddard, and those are my heroes. Mm-hmm. So I absolutely love art.
Well, thank you so much for being here at The Auto Show. If you couldn't be here today, hopefully you're watching this video. This guy has been fantastic, and come on down. We're open until 9 o'clock tonight. Thanks, Ryan.
Thank you. It's a hell of a show. Come on down.
Bye.